What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So in this video, we're taking a look at adding the custom artwork to our Steam Deck through Steam, something we used to do just strictly here through the desktop mode, getting our own images or making our own images and going through all the areas in Steam and adding those where they go, the backgrounds, the icons, the capsules, the banner capsules, all that kind of stuff. And while it works well, it is a bit cumbersome, but now there's a much easier way that we can do right in game mode, which is really, really easy and slick. And this is going to be done with Decky Loader and SteamGridDB, one of the new add-ons for Decky Loader. One of my favorite add-ons really so far out of all these, because I really do love the customization and stuff that you can do. Just go right into Decky Loader and install SteamGridDB. If you don't know how to install Decky Loader, don't have it already, I have a video on the channel for how to do that, and I'll put a link in the description for you so you can go check that out. But with Decky Loader installed and SteamGridDB installed, there's nothing else you need to do in here. It's automatically going to work once we go over into our game mode here. So I'll click on a game and you'll see now we have change artwork listed in our settings here. So I'll click on that and it'll take us over to SteamGridDB here, where we can now go through and sort and find different types of artwork we want. I'm going to go through and do all of these for Need for Speed so you can see them. So we just did the capsule. Then we have that wide capsule that shows up in Steam. So I can go ahead and pick that there as well. Hero, which is also like our banner that's going to show up when you click on a game and you're in that menu. I'll show you that as well. Over into our logo. Sometimes the logos need a restart on the deck and the icons as well. But with Need for Speed, it all worked without needing to restart. But you might get a pop-up anytime you're applying these. I got it during icon quite often where I needed to restart my deck. But there we go. Everything has been added here for our custom artwork. And when I go back, we'll be able to see all that now right in game mode for Need for Speed. Really cool to be able to go through and customize this. Same thing for Elden Ring or any other game. I'm going to show you some other features here as well, but go through here and you're able to pick different things for Elden Ring, which I think is a lot of fun other than just the artwork you get standard. And I'll speed us through this so we can get to the end of this a little bit quicker here, but I'll go ahead and select all my options into manage. I have everything added in now. I really like this banner, especially when combined with the gold logo. So this is really cool for Elden Ring and a nice change there for me. I'll probably change this red capsule though, but really need to be able to do that. Also for non-Steam games, super handy as you normally had to get these added in desktop mode. Now, a lot of these are just showing up. I've noticed for GeForce Now, for Xbox Cloud Gaming, for the browsers. Really handy to be able to go through here and just add all of these artworks in and then go through and have them automatically show up for you. Nice and clean on the Steam Deck, and I really love being able to customize this stuff. It makes it much easier navigating on the deck, finding your different non-Steam games like cloud services and others, and really just customizing the look of your deck overall. Now, something else cool is like these older games that have pretty horrible artwork. It's now super easy to go in and change these as well, because there's a lot of great options here for those older games also. And Shadows of the Empire is a game I played a ton back on the N64. So while I am playing now the PC version, for the fun of it, I can just go ahead and select that N64 capsule, and I'm going to go through and I'll select everything here, and then it's going to show up for me. So really cool, especially for those older games that don't really have very good artwork. I like to be able to go in and easily and quickly in game mode change those. Now, that's why this is definitely one of my favorite plugins on Decky Loader so far. Now, you can also add your own custom downloaded stuff. So let me go in here to change artwork on Microsoft Edge. Go over to Manage, and you can see all of these have like a trash can, a file, and a little eye. So I'm going to click on this, and I'm going to click on the file. And I have some stuff downloaded from desktop mode. You can see it's going to bring up our downloads folder along with some others here. And I can access my PNGs that I have there, like my animated banner here. So I click on that. It's automatically going to change over from what I have saved in my downloads folder and add it here. So you can also do all of your own custom stuff as well right here in Manage, which is really cool. All right, guys, thanks a lot for coming to check out this video. Hopefully it was helpful. Appreciate you coming to watch as always. I'll see you in the next one.